We are back with more Darksiders. A few days ago, we hit up the arena and gathered forth many more souls. So, actually, you know what? We have not looked at this in a while, so let's... let's clear out the board here. See what we can do. Oh, let's look at three slots. Well, okay, I guess we'll do swords first. So, Grubbling. Getting damaged has a 2% chance. Yes, I do not mind that one bit. And what's fear? Heart level 3. Well, let's do swords first. Dashing increases the attack power. Bloody blast, stone skin. While active. What is the... yeah, that one's... alright, so... alright, that's not the one I wanted. We'll do the gold ones last. Straight attack power buff. I wonder... nah, I can't sort this at all. Caltrops. Increases max health attack power and... okay, yeah. We're gonna most definitely do that. That's the level 3 swords. Well, actually, what things do I absolutely want level 3? So this is going to be... Grubbling, well... let's worry about the wild card slots last, shall we? So, Wrath Power, level 3. All in one... yes, I do want that to be level 3. Heart. Oh, those aren't going to go active until I actually fill them. Okay, that's fine. So. Ammo drops, yes. Grub, heart. Ammo capacity, don't care about that. Yes, that's level 3. 2-2. What am I looking for? I am looking for Wrath. Ammo drops, speed, synergy. Health. Shadow clones. Wrath orbs. Movement speed. Yes. Just straight Wrath power boost. Yes. So 3-3-2-2-1-1-2-1-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-3. Heart. Ammo. Melee attacks. Health. Maintain chaos and anarchy. And dealing damage, yes. Alright, so we have a bunch of wild cards, level 3. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Grubbling. Getting damaged has a... yes, that'll be fine. Wrath power. Outstreak. I don't care about that much. I have the chance to make a lava trail. Ammo drops, movement speed, synergy. Definitely health. This is another level 3. Drop rate. Increases radius. Damn it. Death explodes. Don't care about that. Increases ammo drops. Increases hot streak and souls. Health boost. Alright, so let's look at level 2 stuff. Ammo drops. Movement speed, synergy charges. Gains and yes, that actually does sound good. Go level. Increases tech power. Generic flea. Finishing, blah. Active. No. Increases ammo drops, movement speed. Wait, what are we looking for again? We are looking for, so. I may as well equip that. Heart. Increase the drop rate. Increase max health. These are all level 1s, level 2s. That's a definite. And this is heart. Gloom bullet. That's acceptable. This is anything level 2. Don't mind synergy. Well, movement speed sounds acceptable. These are all level 1s. Heart. That's acceptable. This is wrath. Rampage creates World Ender. No. Well, I'll go with that. Dashing. Ammo drops. Heart. And just sort of fill those out. Death power. Come on, I really don't want to lower anything. Yeah, that'll be fine. Ammo drop increase. This will just be random stuff, won't it? Yes, it will. Sure, in the event that I ever die. Synergy. Alright, so. So that's definite. Attack. I'm gonna say 10%. Yes, that is definite. Now hearts. Increase attack power and fairy window. Blade geyser deal. Yes, that is one I definitely want. Now wrath. Work block. Increase parry window. That sounds acceptable. Increase attack power. Wrath power. Attacks heal. Another wrath one. Dreadwalker. Reduces level. Reduces. Sure. Now anything. Dashing has a 25% chance to leave stuff. Health increases attack power. Wrath power increases. I will take that. There we go.
The Stormcaller's threat is ended. Have you sealed the portal?
As promised, horseman. Did you doubt my talents?
Why, yes. Yes, I did.
Only about every step of the way.
There is still the matter of Dagon himself. By crushing his priests, you dealt him a crippling blow. Strike now, learn what he knows, and finish him.
Dagon will pay for his part in this. And Lucifer. I love it when you trail off menacingly.
When you are ready, horseman.
New mission unlocked. I guess it's boss fight time. Yes, it is. Isn't great how I start right off with the old boss fight. Let's have. Oh! Oh dear. No. So nice of the game to just hook me up with a bunch of stuff right before a boss fight. No, I would rather not. That sounds gross. Lightning. Give me lightning. No. Ah, I escalated quickly. Oh, okay, so... what is that? What is he doing?
That is one big way. Hold on. This way
will
pass.
Ow. Oh. The orbs have hit points. Okay. He's doing the wave. He's doing the wave. I wonder if I have to... Oh, dear. Wonder if I have to, Oh, he has whirlpools over... This is getting out of hand really quickly. Nope, nope. Get away. There he is. Crap everywhere. You can be a storm all you want. I'm still going. He's summoning a wave. He is summoning a wave. Whee! Oh, hey.
Brother, a little help.
Trust me, you can use a bath.
Strife deserved that. Oh, hey. There, that's better.
I guess we've been cleansed.
Oh no, War's laughing. He made a joke. Digon. Melee attacks have a 2% chance to proc chain lightning, dealing light damage based on wrath power to an enemy and jump. I mean, that'd be... I only have 7 creature types left? Cool. Souls. The horsemen have defeated Dagon. Just so. Oh, wait, that has to be... crap. Well, that's right anyway, I suppose. Yeah. Yep. Cool. That's fine.
Horseman, you smell even worse than you look.
But we just had a bath.
That be the mix of tainted water and demon guts we've been swimming in. You're welcome, by the way.
Why strife? I'm doing this for your sake, not mine.
Sure.
At some point, this arrangement will stop being mutually beneficial. Then it's gonna get interesting.
How pessimistic. For now, however, the benefit remains. So, shall we continue? For the one and only Moloch now stands in our way.
Ah, this definitely benefits you more than us.
You never did explain why he came for you, Samael. Do the lesser lords of hell always bigger so?
Lesser? Do not taunt me, puppet. I'll cut the strings you dance on, if only to crush you when you hit the ground.
Then kill him yourself. You're mighty enough, aren't you?
He is invincible, Nilly. Or he never could have moved me from my seat. And his army grows formidable.
Then what of it?
We must erode them from within. Beginning with his considerable operation in the Red Waste, where his machines dig up materials of incredible potency.
Admit it. You just want his army gutted so that once he's dead, nothing of his realm stands to threaten your ambitions.
Either way, mutual benefit. Go, destroy everything you can, and while you're there, kill the foreman.
The foreman? Any particular reason?
He was important to my work once. It appears Moloch was able to sway him. For that, I'd like him dead. It's not really a request, so much as a requirement.
Yeah, look, at this point, I'll agree to anything if it means ending this conversation.
Too long. Must go kill things.
All right. Sounds like we're about to, have destructive fun time. Anything new here? IV to X6. Okay. The dredge works. The Demon Master Moloch forges war machines in a massive war camp. The horsemen seek to disrupt his operation through copious amounts of violence.
Confronting the war machine that fuels an entire demon army.
It's gotta be fun, right? Just when we were getting bored.
The horsemen are not to be trifled with.
Let's light them up.
Oh, wait. We have money. Not many boatman coin. Stormcaller. Diamond Shaman. Scarab Hulk. Ooh, nice. Let that level up to 3. So there's a quest where we have to destroy all of the barrels.
Moloch's forces approach.
Yes, they do.
Aww, what do they think they're gonna do?
Strife is such a jerk. Oh, wait. Ooh, hold on. I see things. I say dead things. This is something new. Flame Legion Rampage leaves a trail in your path based on wrath. Enemy snared, reduced. Okay. That's not terrible. Oh, jeez. That was fairly dominating. Oh, what did I do? Oh, thank God. That could have been bad. That dude's down there, he's just like stuck. Hi. Would you like to have a bad day? But one coins. I can't open that chest because it's health and doesn't really do anything. Uh, That's not what I want. I want that. Come here. Oh, this guy looks like he wants to be friends. Oh, whoops. Alright. Back to strife. Or needs his beauty sleep to get his hit points back. Those void explosions are potent. Yeah, and like, so there are some open coins somewhere around here. I bet it's up here. Maybe. Okay, now I feel like I'm getting lost. Oh, hello. Do I have enough? Yes, I do. Not many. I have 4 more.
position is massive. Moloch has made the most of his time. Yeah.
Yeah.
There's no quick way to do this one.
Scarab Queen. Oh.
Well, this big always has something fun on the other side.
I've seen bigger.
I'm gonna leave that one alone.
Hehehe. So there's a teleport thing. Hi, buddy! Oh, hey, I have my Chaos Swarm charged up. Nice. Oh, whoops. I jumped in a bad spot there, didn't I? Nothing over there. I have no idea where I'm going. Alright, so this seems to be the correct way to go. Oh, you're not gonna let me go in there? Back to war. Hmm. was that? Game. Oh, here we go. What? No. Go back up there. There we go. Okay, so that activated that gateway. That has to absolutely be the path forward. So we're being very lost here. Or at least, we're not going the way to explore properly. So let's go up here. Back up here. Jump. Drop. And press the button. Let's see where this button takes us. I did a bad thing there. And then, to stop his little mining shenanigans.
I'd love to see the look on Moloch's face now.
Moloch's plans failing.
Quest. There are many, many quests yet. Hold on. There is a place I want to go. Give me that. Armored Legion Champion. Improves war block counter by 5%. Improves Strife's Evade counter damage. I don't know that I even know how to do that. I know how to block, I just didn't say anything about block counter. Oh, hey, let's switch around, let War get some hit points back, huh? Wait for the thing. Come on, I hear it. I hear the thing. I don't know how I did that. What? What was that? So I did a thing. Not sure what thing I did, but I did a thing. You're gonna make me get off the horse just to pick that up. Okay, so I saw a gem thing. Alright. I think I need a bomb. Oh, hey. I think right there's a bomb. Okay. So here's a door that uses two crystals to open. All right. Oh. Hey there. Oh. Ow. Fallen husk. You. Oh. All right. Okay, so there's something in there, obviously. Alright, so I want to go this way. Up here leads to where? Okay, up there leads to the start. I guess I could have just... interesting. This is a very wide open map. Oh, hey, hey, hello. What are you? You are a treasure trove. With things. Oh, wait a sec. Wait a second. War, come here. You are... Or I can just get absurdly lucky and blind shot that. Okay. Oh dear. No. I wanna go over here. I do not wanna fall in the pit. Alright, so I want to go whole way north. Come on, keep going. Outlaw's Abyssal armor Shirt. Piece of the Abyssal Armor. Increase strikes max health. Collect 5 to unlock the ultimate power. Where am I at on that? Ooh. Now that's groovy. Alright, so. I still have not gone down this entire path over here yet. Horse, stop it. So what all is there in this place? I still have a health stone and a wrath stone and a, okay, bunch of Bowman coins. I honestly imagine that's going to be most of the treasure for the rest of the game. We have all the equipment, we have all the ammos, we have all of Orr's rune forgings. So, meh. The hound. Ooh. All right. What? You get back here. Complete. Defeat the Houndmaster and the Dredge Orcs. All right. I guess, is that the end of that? Floor 2, that has to be the end of that. Alright. Ooh, I see a thing on the map. Well. Grab all of this. Just start buying all the stuff. I want to go this way. On. That's what else. What are you doing? Alright, so here's a thing that I have to blow up. I wonder if there's a bomb anywhere near it. Oh, I'm in the fire. I am in the fire. Are gonna mind their own business. I guess I have to go through this anti-horse thing in order to... Wait, what's up here? What's over here? Hey. I bet. Yeah. What? I wonder what's past here. Ah, this was just the entrance. Oh, hi guys. I don't know where you're from, but... Oh, hey. Conversation.
Destruction of Samael's keep, he gains a foothold in hell. He'll be less of a go-getter once I put a few bullets in his thick skull. It unnerves me that Lucifer would meddle in the affairs of lesser demons. What does he gain from their squabbling?
We'll know sooner or later.
There is a bigger plot unfolding, and I fear we've become part of it.
Guess that's their job. You say it all the time. We're horsemen. They'll answer for what they've done.
Have you actually been listening?
No, he hasn't.
Don't flatter yourself. I just want to put an end to Lucifer's plan so we can get on with things.
Too late. I know you listened.
Alright, I'm going to take a moment and use the restroom. I will return in a minute or two. Alrighty, I have returned. Let us continue deeper into Moloch's Odir.
Let's break it and find out.
Oop. Oh, hey, another one of these dudes. Oh, ow. How about not? How about? Oh, I'm gonna waste this. Punt. Beam shot time. Well, let's love a shot. Oh, hey, that'll be useful. So we now have the map. So. Basement 1, there is a whole lot of things over there. Floor 1. That's a health chest, nothing to do. Oh, hey, we missed. We missed a boatman coin. I will not stand for such a thing. Where is it? It is this way. I see you. Sorry guys, I was gonna leave you alone, but you are in the way of a coin. That means you must die. And yes, we went back there just to get one coin, because every coin is important. There will be no coins left behind. We need explosives. Whoops. I hope this thing isn't on a timer. Give me that treasure. Yes. Yeah, we'll go down to 10,000. So we need grubs, Scarab Hulk, grubs, Scarab Hulk, we need a Belial, Tide Hunter Shaman. I guess I have to go gather up this bomb again. And not gonna lie, I am curious. Ooh. There's a thing. Ow. Now, hop down here, blow that up. Ooh. Outlaw's full health stone. So, two more for strife. Nice. I got all of that. What? Really? Okay. So I guess I can't quite take that from... Oh. Okay. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Ow.
Oh, hey guys. I was wondering where all the disposal
were. Oh, Strife, you have a mouth on you. Now, am I dumb enough to believe that? There's full, so we should be okay. Alright, so. Not quite. Oh, wait. The map says there's something over here. I see it. It's right up there. That calls the thing back down. That's not the way I want to go. Boatman coin. Oh, that's a bunch of Boatman coins. I bet we can buy many things with all those. Or we can buy one thing. Now, those barrels were there. There has to be something with this, right? That's the empty one. That all goes up there, I guess. So that calls that back. This does what? Summons minions. Thank you. Boot. Hunt.
Whatever it was, Lucifer always comes out on top.
Moloch must know what fate has in store for him. Whether my own hands or Lucifer's.
Okay.
Don't worry. It'll be us knocking on his door long before Lucifer. Perhaps we'll arrive at the same time. So I can wrap my hands around both their necks.
I love how much you love wringing necks.
Oof. That hurt. So I have to. Oh wait, there's a shadow thingy. There's a thing up here. All right. That's all Batman coins. Oh dear. So I need some explosives. Ooh, hey. Now we're oh, no. Oops. Oh, hold on. I see this thing. So shift. Wrathcore. Outlaw's full Wrathcore. So collection. Yep, that's all five for Strife. And we get things. So there he is. I wonder if I made a mistake. That's not what I want. That, no. Here we go. Oh. Ah, come on, really? I wonder if the boatman coins are hidden under that. Oh, come on. Why, yes. It looks like they are all, man. That's gonna take a while. That's two. I wonder if those things are just going back and forth. Oh, yes. That's unfortunate. Nah, I don't think they're going back and forth. I'm gonna have to actually hit this properly, I think. No! Dang it! Oh, there's one. There's the other. Crud. Go, 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 go. I hope that done worked. There's one. Uh-oh. That all of them, where the heck is that? Yep, I got all of those. Ah, oh, sorry, little grub dude, you spawned just a second late. Haha, we destroyed all the barrels. So, what do we have? So, that leads up. Lux chamber. Ow.
If our intuition was correct.
Oh. Oh, I don't want to go back. I want to go up. No. Wanted to go explore. Oh, back down. There's a chest over there. Or not. Okay.
Let's return to the surface. The blades have stopped.
I love vandalizing demon junk.
To the foreman.
Brought me up here. Okay, so. Was I supposed to? I think that I was supposed to get on those platforms that I saw earlier. That might be tough. This thing moves relatively quickly. Oh, nope, no, no. Darn it. All right. That's an interesting mechanic. Now where am I going to? I'm going to the absolute wrong place. That's that. So we're missing one boatman coin, one trickster key, which looks to be in the final boss's lair. Ooh. That gave me my mon. Do I have him equipped? No, I don't. Oh well. Wait a second. That one. Is that new? Oh, just drops. I don't care about that. Well, might as well stop here, since it's right in our way. And we have a whole bunch of boatmen going. Huh. Being at just the right moment will spot. Okay. Oh, come on, Strife, don't get stuck on the objects.
You Samael's guy?
Samael is a pissant compared to Lord Moloch.
Ooh, well, I'm gonna tell him you said that.
That's...
You grind you out, Bronx. Of course, it is Moloch's favorite.
I'm gonna...
Charge. Oh, that's not the one I wanted. I wanted lightning. Nope. I still wanted lightning. Give me lightning. Oof. Okay, now what? Oof. So both of those are locked. Am I supposed to just... Oh, here he comes. Okay. Oof, that looked like a hurt. Oh, hey, I can do this. That was the final. Well, if I knew that was going to be the boss of the area. So what, there's one more Bitwin coin? Don't want to enter the void. I want to get my coin. Give me my coin. Ooh. Bingo. Is that everything in here? 14, 14, 22, 11, 11, 22. Bingo. Let's make sure they didn't leave some sort of fun little treasure over here. Nope. Bingo. Alrighty. The horsemen have disrupted Moloch's mining operation and defeated the foreman. Oops.
The foreman. Really wasn't impressed at all. Just a heads up.
What?
did you say?
Sorry. I just promised the foreman I'd tell you what he said right before we ripped his innards out. Anyway, continue.
Take care with your quips, little one. When we conclude our business, you can either be within my favor or without.
Considering how we left Moloch's precious mining gig, mostly at your request, we sure as hell better be in your favor.
Moloch will struggle to recover, this is true. But he is still alive after all. We must finish him.
You said he was nigh invincible. Isn't that still a problem?
Lucifer's gift to Moloch. I could sense it when we battled. Something gave him strength unending. Impossible recovery. It could only be a blood mantle.
Those were thought lost to the ages. How could anyone, even Lucifer, create one? And then, why give it to Moloch?
To enter the mind of Lucifer is to enter madness. Regardless, Moloch possesses one. And destroying it is the final move we must make before striking. His armory is the only sane place to keep such an important artifact. With his reinforcements in disarray.
Again, you're welcome.
He can't defend it, so you must act quickly.
Okay, and then can we finally kill that smug son of a bitch?
Of course. That sounds so pleasing. I might attend the battle myself.
Oh, what a treat. Why just attend? Don't you want to get a few hits in yourself?
My reasons for staying out of the conflict are my own. And conveniently, dealing with the threat of Lucifer was your mission, given by the Council, was it not?
It was.
And so, you have very little choice.
What we do for the balance, not for you. However you might twist it in your mind.
Like Lucifer's. Mine is a mind you don't want to enter, Horseman.
Alrighty. So now we must take care of the blood mantle. Which is something we will handle the next stream. We unlock a new arena. We unlock many new arena. So that is what we will deal with next stream. Because I think, if I remember these lists right, this is what I want. If I remember my lists right, what? Really? No. There's gotta be Outlaw's Rash Shard. Half of those aren't showing up. Souls, creature cores. Huh. Okay, never mind. I could have sworn that I saw a piece of War's Abyssal Armor in there somewhere. Okay, whatever. So this is where we're going to stop for tonight. Next time we will screw about in the arena, get some more souls, get some more points, get some more creature cores, and fall into a bottomless pit. So, I do not know when the next stream is going to be. I have D&D tomorrow, so I'm probably not going to be able to stream then. Maybe Tuesday after. Maybe Tuesday after work. So, everybody who came by to watch, thank you. If you want to catch anything that you have missed from any of this playthrough, you can see it on youtube.com/RyuPlaneswalker. If you are watching that here, if you're watching that on YouTube, you can catch the live streams twitch.tv/RyuPlaneswalker. Have a good night, everybody. And stay safe.